can say, whosoever that want to trouble our children,
prophesize or to upon that person. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
It is authority to prophesy. Say, my father. Let them be hidden my confession. Are you hearing me?
Yes,
you want to marry nothing, prophesy. It's a called prophetic power. The anointing is here.
Yes,
are you hearing me?
Yes,
the country they are pursuing you is not the country pursuing you, it's agent of darkness. Prophesy.
Yes,
tell me, prophesy.
Prophesy.
Tell me, prophesy.
Prophesy.
You are there to prophesy.
Yes,
are you hearing me?
Yes,
if somebody is staying in your road, prophesize. Let the heaven put us out to say in my way. If somebody is standing in your area, release greater spiritual greater to bring them away. Are you hearing me? That is a put us out. That's a put us out. Prophesy. Rest up your hand. When you are prophesizing, you don't prophesy like this. You're going to prophesy. I prophesy upon you. Without the root. I prophesy upon you. Give that I tell my father's house that be working against me and my sibling. I command you to scatter. Oh yeah, I give you 3 minutes to give yourself slam. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
It's what you say here, it will come to pass.
Yes,
if you don't pray this prayer, you are creating danger for yourself. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Open your mind wide, I will feel it.
Yes, sir.
It is what you speak that will come to pass.
Yes, sir.
You are going to prophesy now. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Your hope can be overnight. Your hope can be 2 days. Your hope can be as the month rain grows up. What shall be expected and prophesied before tonight, before tomorrow, I receive you. Listen, your work, you will not detect you to give.
Yes,
are you hearing me now?
Yes,
don't pray anyhow. This is a prophetic prayer. You will be expecting a baby before the most holy, I will be conceived.
Amen.
Are you hearing me? I prophesize upon myself. Are you hearing me?
Yes,
that I will be conceived.
Yes.
I prophesize before the end of this month, I am coming to testify about my document.
Amen.
Before the end of next month, my marriage shall be arranged.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes,
before so day, my visa shall be granted.
Yes,
before so day, are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Prophesy. Look at some. somebody close to you, say prophet.
Prophet.
Say you are a prophet.
Like prophet.
Look at somebody close to you, very well. Say prophet and prophetess.
Prophet and prophetess.
Open your mouth.
Prophesize.
On yourself now. You can't prophesize. Whatever stop people, my father lie.
In
my mother lie.
You
cannot stop me. Prophesy. Say prophet.
Prophesize.
A prophet.
I
does not speak.
It's
not a prophet.
A prophet.
It's an oracle.
A prophet.
It's a speaker of God. Open your mouth.
Open your mouth.
I speak. I want you to raise up your hand now. Prophesy upon yourself. Prophesy upon your home. Prophesy upon your children. Prophesy. Prophesy. Lift all your voices. Prophesy. 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 Prophesy.
In the Holy Ghost. Say, I'm never praying in tongues. I lay out a point, that's all. Cannot to pray in tongues. Congratulations. Are you ready? Hola, congratulations. Kabul Shalom. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Put your right hand in your head and prophesy. Say for.
Anywhere
I go, I prophesy.
Every
remark
of
rejection,
disappointment,
or setback,
or
confusion, cancel it
in
the blood of Jesus.
Every
covenant
of
failure,
cancel
it in the power
in
the blood of Jesus.
I prophesy.
I prophesy.
I prophesy.
I prophesy.
I prophesy.
I prophesy.
Yes, power of God is resting now. Be careful. Yes. Yes, power of God is resting. You think we are joking? The same way you are hearing something, that is the same way you are going to say, say favor!
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 Rest upon me!
Rest upon me!
Favor!
Favor! If you are here now outside, you will repeat it on 0.5.
Shall remain one place. I don't want to be moving. Taking favor.
favor is blowing. The wind of favor is blowing. Yes. Take it, the wind of favor. Take it, the wind of favor. The wind of favor. Take it. Take it. Every mark that we are struggling favor, it destroy right now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I prophesy upon you. Good news.
Amen.
Before this world goes out,
amen,
God will locate you,
amen,
and God will summon you.
Amen.
I prophesy. Your enemies, they shall be naked on the street.
Amen.
Enemies are living by faith and gonna go. They shall be cutting themselves,
yeah,
in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Every country that is not of God against you, they shall surely fall for your sake.
Yeah.
I prophesy,
yeah,
you will have good news.
Yeah.
You will come here to testify.
Yeah.
Your long-awaited miracles,
yeah,
you will come here to testify.
Yeah.
Receive it now. Receive it now. Receive it now. Let's sit. Yes. Something's going to happen here. Something, look at it. Something's going to happen here. Take it. Look, don't look, don't look, don't look. Yes. You can look at it. Look at it at the back. Look at it at the back. Yes. Look at it at the back. Yes. That is the power of the Holy Ghost. That is the power you carry. The power that keeps on. Automatic results. You are receiving it now. Something is going to hit you. Something. There's a wound that's open now. There's a wound. You see fire in your womb now. Take it. That fire hit your womb. That fire hit your womb. Yes. That arrow and the concession arrow is broken today.
Amen.
It's broken today.
Amen.
If you're down, shout hallelujah. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Go. The baby is coming to that room wherever where you are. That you are all over the world and prophesy a miracle baby to your rooms. Yes. 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 Wait. Yes, that's it. Hold up. Yes. Yes. We're not joking here. I pray the wind of the Holy Ghost blow here. The wind of power. The wind of amazing resource. Solution will come out. A man here and a woman. On Sunday is your day of testimony. Look at it. One, two, three. Wait. Kaposho komanti ala kuyasa. I prophesy on Sunday you will come out. Heaven will single you out and honor you. What made that is impossible, the God of possibility has done it for you. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' most powerful name, I pray. Put your hand together for Jesus. Seated and God bless you. I title my message, I am a champion because of Holy Spirit. I am a champion because of what?
Holy Spirit.
Can we say it?
I am a champion because of Holy Spirit.
Can you say it? With...
I am a champion because of Holy Spirit.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
You heard where we read in Psalm 69. Verse 4. that whether you like it or not, whether you are aware or you are not aware, ignorance is one of those shoes in the kingdom of God. Somebody stay with me. Whether you like it or not, the devil is fighting 24 hours. The devil is on 24 hours duty. Whether you are sleeping, whether you are committing sins, the devil is happy for that. Because only one day will strike you. It's not after the weak pastors. It's not after the weak ministers. It's not after the weak believers. The devil is after the strong believers. Because he knew the weak one, they are already been defeated. It's only one blow that he will give, and that is the whole thing. I pray you will not become a victim in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Holy Spirit is the greatest force on earth. The Holy Spirit has been existing before the day of Pentecost. We are living the days of Pentecost. Is somebody hearing me? Pentecost is not yet over. We are living in the days of what? Pentecost. Can we say that? The days of Pentecost are days of power. And the greatest power on earth is the Holy Ghost. There is no need of general oboli. Ekaka, what they call them, these are useless power. The greatest power on earth, no matter the court you belong to, is a small power. Somebody hearing me?
Yes,
the greatest power, if I introduce to it, is the power of the Holy Ghost.
Yes,
the power of what? Of the Holy Ghost. Is the greatest force, the greatest one on earth. There is no move of God without the Holy Spirit being involved. Holy Spirit is the power and the miraculous power, the miraculous agent of the Trinity. Holy Ghost is the miraculous power of the Trinity. Is somebody hearing that? Praise God. So you carry the Holy Ghost, the miraculous power, the strongest power, the biggest power on earth. That is what is in you. Praise God. Somebody hearing me? The Bible did not say you will not have enemies. Even we say your whole household, you say your whole house, there are your enemies are in your household. It was not stranger that sold Joseph into slavery. It was his own brothers. Somebody hearing me? It was his own brother that sold Joseph into slavery. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Not knowing that they are fulfilling the plan of God for him. I decree, whatever the enemy has made for evil for you, God will turn you into good in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
In Genesis chapter 15, verse 20, he said, as for you, you thought evil against me, but the Lord made it unto good to bring it to pass as these days. Praise God. Genesis chapter 15, verse 20. But as for you, yet thought evil against me, but the Lord make it to pass as these days. And as for you, he thought evil against me, but the Lord made it unto good.
Yes,
the Lord made it what?
Unto
every evil they have ever planned for you, God will change it today.
Yeah.
I said, God will change it today.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus,
yeah,
you are going to make a name out of it.
Yeah.
People are going to know you in that situation you are passing through.
Yeah.
You have been passing through barrenness. You have been fighting. God is going to give you triplets.
Yeah.
That people will be calling you Mama Triplets.
Yeah.
When we talk of your new identity, God will just give you triplet.
Yeah.
Then you are no longer calling Sister So-so-so. They will say Mama Double.
Yes, sir.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
That's not Mama Double.
Mama.
Do you know what is called Mama Double? You have twins two times.
Yeah.
Just about twins two times.
Twins two times.
Two breasts, the first one, two girls, the second time.
Yeah.
Mama Double. That's it. If somebody call Mama Double here,
yes.
If your Mama D, raise up your hands.
Yes, sir.
If your Mama D, wave your hands.
Yes,
if you know your Mama D, wave your hands. It is done in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
Somebody hear me. Yes, you might be seated. Brethren, you are in battlefield. Your own enemies, they are even in your own house. The people you eat together, they are even jealous of you. The people you met in Germany, you never know, they create an enmity with you. You have never known them before. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Somebody hearing me?
Yes, sir.
There is nowhere you will go, you will not have enemy. The only place you will go, you will not have enemy is Berry Grant. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
The only place you will go, you will not have enemy. And the only place they will not talk about you is Berry Grant.
Yes, sir.
Even now, they will talk about people in Berry Grant.
Yes,
praise God.
Hallelujah.
Are you hearing me?
Yes,
if you don't want people to talk about you, if you don't want people to, if no one, then you go to Berry Grant. That will not be your portion in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Say, I hear.
I hear.
Listen, church. Whether you like it or not, there are people that have drawn you in your heart that you are an enemy. Whether you, it could be a white man or a white woman. Are you hearing me? You can go to a company today, you meet German, he will just greet you, the other one greet you very well. The other one declare for the first day you are his enemy. He can only talk with you with work activities. Any other thing have nothing to do with you. There are people like that. I have made them in anywhere I go. Are you hearing me? There are people that look at your appearance, they hate you. There are people that look at the way you talk, they hate you. Somebody hearing me?
Yes, sir.
When the faith preachers, they hate us more than any other thing. Every faith preacher and deliverer minister, oh, deliverer minister himself, that one and that one. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
They hate you with a perfect hatred. Even pastor hates, minister that has power more than any other person. Pastor jealous and hates other pastor who work in the miraculous more than the devil. Praise God. They will say, we don't know what you are using. We don't know what you are doing. There are gifts God just released upon you. No power, no other. That is a gift to manifest. There are gifts God gives to you. You don't pray for it. He loves you and gives to you. Because he wants you to manifest in the miraculous. People will hate you and say, we don't know. We don't have 49 gifts. We don't have 9 gifts. We have almost 50 gifts in the Bible.